But I can be like anything can happen to my mood. It's the last, but it ain't about last choice. My mood is not about choice.
Hi guys, I'm Sana Alexis. Today I have a very special video for all of you. I'm going to be reacting to Mooty's song that he wrote in dedication to Jada Kings. And then after I react to that, Ollie went to see me ask her some questions about how she feels about the video and towards Mooty. So let's get started. Alright, Ollie, so we're going to put the video on this side. So I have my phone here and I'll press the screen record. So I'll screen record the song. Okay, so the name of this song is Love Song Red Eye Rhythm by Mooty X. You see, that let's call him that. But I didn't hear the whole song yet because I saw people like posting clips and whatever, so I say I would actually react it. So after this reaction, we're going to ask you that some questions. So let's go. This song is dedicated to a lesbian. I wanna get you back on this side of the fence, baby.
Goddamn.
I wanna get you. Well, that video was something else. It was funny. It was funny. It was good. I would link the video down in my description if I want to go and see it without me talking or anything. And now let's just go and answer the questions.
One press, squeeze.
Alright, well, introduce yourself. As you see, right? Okay, so let me just get right into the questions, right? So I see it probably the little video, the short video that you sing for Muzi.
Oh my god, people screen God out for my life.
Oh. Right, you're gonna drop the whole thing?
Yeah, drop it next week, that Indian producer, I say. Yeah, next week.
Have a music video too?
No.
Why don't let me sing a little piece on it?
No, I don't throw me in. Can't see that little boy.
But you well in love.
You do?
You!
Inside Moody, stop smoking and I keep sniffing coca.
Jada can see in love. Alright.
Maybe that was that one in a PG.
You go roll on him too?
Nah, if I hit him, I'll get jail. I know that.
Alright, so. You go get Moody a chance?
Boy, I could be anything that happens to my Moody is the last. But then it's our last choice. Moody is not our choice.
Why you gotta be the first choice, really?
Did he get...
Why you gotta be the first choice, the number one?
Moody is so hard.
Yeah, but like
every rhythm. I just imagine me driving and I see Moody. And I jump on his car and beat you real hard. I gotta beat you real bad. You need them though.
I think he want to beat you too.
I think
she will go more dance, you know, because you know she in love.
That's all I am.
Alright, but I have one last question because it's not nothing big. But I'm sure everybody wants to know if you're sleeping with the light on or off tonight.
I can leave everywhere open with this. Some guys are open, you don't open them and nothing. It's the other of them. I use them all the time, man.
Well, just wait. Send a message for Muti. Send a message for him.
Dogs are calling my phone, I'm telling you. Yeah. And I'm making no joke with you. Yeah. Using your mother, them fans, they call me out with damage, yeah.
The boss talk. Jada Kings.
Calling my phone, that's strange, no, man. I'm at it. First, I feel I'm going to find myself in the other. What about them guys?
She took out she sim card. She took out she sim. She alone. She alone. She go down with you. But
she go down with you. But she go down with you.
Yeah. That was my little short question for Jada. Later, Ali.
That was so fucking all of us want to take it.